Well, Larry, all that rain made it tough on drivers across the tri-state last night. Around 1 a.m., a car lost control from the wet roads at Kennedy Avenue and Hill and Dale Drive in Columbia Township. The car slid in a curve and hit a metal guardrail. Only one car was involved, and no one was seriously hurt.